If you're asked to convert 14 inches to millimeters, here's how you do it. What you need to know is that 1 inch, that equals 25.4 millimeters. So if we have 14 inches, we just have 14 times 25.4. So we take 14 inches and we multiply that times 25.4 millimeters. But remember, we have 25.4 millimeters in 1 inch. So 25.4 millimeters per inch. And now when we multiply, we have inches on top and the bottom. They cancel out. We're left with millimeters. So we know we set it up correctly. So 14 times 25.4 millimeters, that gives us 355.6 millimeters. This is Dr. B converting 14 inches to millimeters. The answer, 355.6. Thanks for watching.